In a historic step toward digital engagement, the White House launched its inaugural website in October 1994 during President Bill Clinton's tenure. This marked a significant leap into the digital age, enhancing communication and accessibility between the U.S. government and its citizens.